seem to stop the itching. I thought I had lost all my luck. But then, I found Mildred. And she changed my life forever.
Hey there, my sexy little iguana.
Wait, what did you just call him?
My beautiful baby chameleon.
Mildred likes the feeling of my scale-like wounds rubbing against her body. It helps dull her constant desire to fuck a lizard.
What? Who are you even talking to right now?
It all started when I was in the 7th grade. Our class turtle's design on his shell looked like abs. I haven't been the same since.
Dude, are you okay? Like, is this like a Stockholm Syndrome kind of thing? Did she kidnap you?
No. My silly little fink loves me.
Yes. I love my human girlfriend.
You're human too.
That's it, we're getting you out of here. Come on. Come on, we go.
My golden spiky chameleon isn't going anywhere with you. I've got an itch, and the only thing that's gonna scratch it are those flaky patches he calls skin.
Whatever, dude. Fuck this!
That's goodbye, Python with the Python. Let's go feed you crickets.